Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. If you really want to see how I make this hairstyle, keep watching this video. For this hairstyle, I'm just going to take one pack of Canicolon hair, take it out of the pack, and then just tighten up the braid. This is what we are going to use for the full halo braid. So I'm just tightening the braid right now. Once you get to the end of the braid, all you need to do is to take a rubber band or a hair tie just to secure the end of the braid so that it doesn't come undone. I put my hair in a ponytail, put some gel on my edges, carved it before I went to sleep last night, so I'm just going to work with that. My ponytail is braided up at the end just to secure it. Now what we're going to do is just take off the rubber band that's in the braid so that it doesn't snag up your hair, and replace that with an ouchless band if you have one. I'm using an orange ouchless band for this, but then it'll be better for you to use something black. Once you have your ouchless band in place, you're just going to tie that over your ponytail and then wrap the braided up hair over your head. That's what's going to make it look like a halo braid. Once you get to the back, all you have to do is to twist up the hair into a bun so that your style looks a bit more sophisticated, a bit more nice than the ordinary halo braid that we are used to seeing. I'm just pulling some hair from the sides of my head so that it looks kind of messy, because that can be kind of cute. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. It's really easy, really simple style to do. You can wear it to almost any occasion, casual occasion, classy occasion, formal occasion. You just need to get your makeup right, girl. And if you enjoyed this video, please do not forget to give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Take care.